Kidding? Not about muscle. Simple physics. Calculate the velocity v in relation to the trajectory g, in which g, gravity, of course, remains a constant.